Hey y'all, it's Lolo. I am getting ready to mix some color acrylics, so I wanted to make a video and show you guys how I do it since I had some requests. Put some acrylic in and I'm just gonna start out with the two scoops, just a 20 bit, because I'm actually gonna mix a couple of greens and a little bit of gray because I want this to be kind of dark. This powder I got from Tamanala, and if you want more information about it, check out my Tamanala haul. And I'm also going to use this LA Colors, this green right here. This green right here I'm going to mix in. Just going to scrape it into powder like so. And then I'm going to tap it in to the container like so. And I want a little bit more. So just scrape some more up and then tap it in to my container. When I'm done doing that, I'm going to mix it up a little bit, and you can see it's like all crumbly, which is okay because I'm going to show you how to fix that. And the way it's looking, I'm going to need maybe some more green. When I get it to where it's like this, it's almost mixed up but not quite, I take the brush and I just mash it down, and that breaks it up, and then you just tap it over like so to get the excess out. And the brush holds a lot of it, so you want to try to get as much out as possible. And that is the first one, and I'm going to put it into this container. So I want to first test it, so I'm going to flip the container upside down so the color is on the bottom of it. And I'm just going to test a little drop to see what color it looks like and what consistency it is. Very dark green, which is what I wanted for this. Can really see that. That's what color it is. Okay, now I'm gonna move on to the blue color that I'm gonna make. And I'm making a deep blue color. So I'm gonna start with my two scoops of clear acrylic. That's actually too bright almost. So just put that little bit in there. So I'm putting the gray with both of the dark, and it's actually like a brownish. I'm just gonna put a teeny bit in just to make it not so bright. And then mix it up. And as you can see, it does like to clump. And I'm gonna need a little bit more clear acrylic also. And those weren't whole ones, those were like a third filled up. Just mashing it in. And that is the color that I got. Okay, now we're going to make a shimmery blue, and I'm sure that I'm going to end up mixing some of that light brown in there. Start off with two scoops, just a bit of the blue. Let me see about how much I got in there. It's not full because I haven't been showing y'all. Tap and brush out. Let's see what it looks like. Pretty light baby blue. Finally, what I'm gonna do is make a bright pink. So I'm gonna start with my 2 scoops of acrylic, and I'm gonna add a little bit of this bright pink to it. And to show you about how much I have on my spoon. Mix it. And then I'm going to tap it all down together. And tap my brush out. And that is the color that it came out, which is very good.